Hey, thanks for clicking on the extended version of my cast interviews for the completely scary but excellent horror film, It. Can you believe that Stephen King first published this book back in 1986? It became a bestseller, but I must warn you, you will have nightmares. You will be completely creeped out by Bill Skarsgård as Pennywise. In fact, I had to Google him afterward just to remind myself that he's a really good-looking young actor. But he's excellent in this movie, as is the cast, and we sat down with him.
My grandfather thinks this town is cursed. That all the bad things that happen in this town are because of one thing. An evil thing.
I don't know how many journalists have told you this, but the three I talked to out there, we all, believe it or not, and I'm not making this up, had nightmares last night. Like, all of us.
Connected.
Did your sleeping habits in any way, shape, or form change making this movie?
Not for me. I was more scared because I'm scared like the dark and things of that nature. But I think because we were making a film about all these nightmares, I got my nightmares out during the day. So then during my sleep, I could be like, okay, this is my time to be peaceful.
I think the only reason my sleep schedule changed is because I was so nervous about it coming out. Yeah. Because this was my first big project. So it's very surreal to have this all happening. And that even keeps you from sleeping.
I told you we were all gonna die!
My sleeping habits changed just because of like our sleepovers. Like,
we didn't sleep.
Oh, we didn't sleep. That's the change. So, and then we'd stay up all night and then we'd sleep in the day.
We'd like throw whipped cream on each other and like put Nutella in each other's ears and break each other in the middle of the night.
You were not, or you were?
I was, and I didn't sleep because of it.
So are you going, guys, please keep it down?
No, I didn't do anything.
You were just sitting there.
Just stood there and
just
watched.
Observe.
Is that normal when you act with other actors? Is the chemistry instant, or was this kind of unusual? Were you
this
guys
is,
really
this unusual? Yeah, this is definitely special and unusual.
Yeah, in a good way.
In a really good way, yeah. We were so lucky. The first day, everyone was just immediately together. I think we have to give that up to our acting coach, Ben Perkins.
Ben Perkins,
too.
Shout out to
Ben. Ben, come on.
Ben, awesome. Come on, you did it.
Ben,
you did it, Ben.
Well, I'm Pennywise, the dancing clown. Now we aren't strangers, are we?
So is the moral, don't talk to clowns you meet in storm drains, is that kind of the takeaway?
Yeah, that's the takeaway here. Yeah.
The only one. There's only one takeaway.
Just ignore them. Just ignore them.
Guys!
Don't tell me that.
Out of the three of you guys, who would actually be the first to leave the tunnel?
Me, I think, 100%, yeah. I think I would just get like...
I'd be second.
Yeah, if Jack Grazer who plays Eddie,
he would just not go in.
Yeah, immediately if we went in, he would run away.
Who would last the longest? I mean, honestly, if things started happening.
Chosen for sure.
Thanks for the support, guys.
He's really mature. And he's like,
do you agree?
He knows how to handle.
I would hope so. I like to live, so you know, I hope I would survive. I think there's healthy fear. And Pennywise is a healthy fear. You should be very afraid.
Yeah, definitely.
We all saw something different.
Maybe. Or maybe it knows what scares us most, and that's what we see.
What are you afraid of?
I am afraid of my closet door. Because
just the door?
Well, it opens because the doorknob doesn't work. And it makes that horror movie that creak. And the shape of the devil is on the front.
Wait. Is it painted on the closet?
No, it's like chips wood into a devil face, and it's bad.
I used to be really scared of spiders, but that fear is gone.
How'd you get over that?
I was forced to do it, and it was terrifying for me, but I guess I'm not scared of it anymore.
But you confronted your fear.
That is true.
And hopefully involved some friends. As it maybe not?
Maybe not. But you know, but you it know. Was fine.
I actually just thought of a new one.
Yeah,
it's like a cacophony, a cacophony of like screams. Like I don't know why, but like hearing screams is terrifying to me.
Yeah, hearing a scream.
Especially if I don't know what direction it's in. It's like I'm looking around, I'm
sounds
trying
like
to
it.
See.
Sounds like it.
I'm stuck on you're scared of the dark. Then how are you the one that lasts in the tunnel the longest?
You know, and I think in life, you know, you have to. You
gotta. He charges
yes.
his phone every night.
Every day. I pull out the flashlight app.
Definitely like the concept of getting possessed by the devil.
Yeah, that would freak me out.
Yeah, a little bit.
You?
Drowning is, I think, my biggest fear, or being suffocated in any way.
I was particularly scared of ghosts. So I would spend like hours, like nights without sleeping. But on the other hand, it generates like an emotion that you're always looking for again, to experience it again. And here we are, like, making these movies. And the ironic thing is that you're not doing it for yourself anymore, because it's like for other people to feel it.
And yeah. To pass on the baton.
When you both sleep, what are you thinking about?
Tigers. All the time.
Cake.
Yeah, that's a great answer. Food and animals. No, but seriously, I wonder, when you're immersed in this world of horror films, do you get sleep? You sleep soundly? No issues.
I had trouble sleeping when I was a child. And in fact, like, it's not an accident that I'm directing horror movies, because it's sort of a fix that you're always looking. When we were exposed to horror movies very young in life, so we were like 6 or 7 years, and it's this double-edged power that suddenly, like, it makes you, like, it terrifies you, and I was insomniac for many years, because I was, like, terrified of what was, you know, looming in my house.
Were your parents good parents? They took us to scary movies at 6. I'm like, were they nice people?
They're awesome. Yeah, they're awesome and really funny. And I think they saw it as cathartic. Well, if they see this, they won't have a nightmare. You know, it's right there. So
yeah, they had no idea.
How do you get a genuine reaction consistently of fear from child actors? I mean, did you try to scare them on set? Were there ways to pull that off where it was a little more genuine than you're going to be afraid here?
Well, of course, there's a combination of techniques. Well, one of them was basically keeping Bill Skarsgård away from the kids, so they didn't become familiar with Pennywise until, like, the cameras were rolling. They all met at the table read. Bill was without makeup, of course. But they didn't. We kept them apart until the that scene at the kitchen of Nibble House.
By the way, Bill, adorable without makeup. Like, I had to Google him after this movie just to remind myself that he is not this creepy clown that will haunt me probably for years.
He's the most handsome man on earth. And
it's disturbing.
And he's also, like, an amazing person.
Not as disturbing as this film, however. I had nightmares last night.
Well, there's one thing in the trailer that really got me. It's when Sophia turns around and gets grabbed by Pennywise instantly.
Oh. Right, that was fun.
That
that was cool.
I had to stand on a apple box because I was too short.
Can I tell you, the movie's excellent. Have you gotten that sense? Have you started hearing it from people that have seen the film?
We have.
Bill, if you'll come with me, you'll float too. You'll float too. You'll float too. You'll float too. You'll float too.
You know what, it has been an amazing year for horror films, and I will tell you, this movie, It, not just one of the best horror films I've seen, one of the best films I've seen in 2017. There was a reason we did not sit down with Bill Skarsgård. If you Google him, which you can, you know what he looks like in real life. They wanted to kind of keep that separate. They wanted us to go in there and really feel the effect of what he's done with this character, Pennywise, and it's outstanding. And very effective. The movie in theaters, and don't forget to like us on Facebook, Harkins Theaters, for your movie news, promotions, and giveaways. The loyalty cups, the 2017 one's still on sale, because 2018 will be here before you know it. We'll see you at the movies.